We're gonna show you a quick little tip on how to clean your fruit. Here we have a pan of blackberries. I'm gonna add some water. Some baking soda. And last of all, we're gonna put some apple cider vinegar, organic. And it's gonna be about half a teaspoon of vinegar. That's how you clean your fruit. You let it sit for about 5 or 10 minutes, then stir it up real, real good, and then you wash it real, real good once or twice. And that's your tip on how to clean your fruit.